In case you think they're totally eliminating fighting from hockey, look at this. And there were a lot of fights again tonight between the Penguins and the Toronto Maple Leafs. And the Penguins win the game 2-1. They open the season on Tuesday night against Eric Lindros and the Flyers.